In this video, we'll recap the new features released for the Google Pixel Watch in May 2024. But first, if you have a Pixel Watch and are looking for new watch faces, consider purchasing my watch faces for Wear OS. Find a link in the video description. This update to the Pixel Watch brings exercise goals and alerts to the first generation Pixel Watch. These features were already available on the second generation Pixel Watch. Goal mode lets you set a goal or target for your exercise session. Goals can be set as target distance, time, or target of calories burned. Setting a goal lets you track your progress to your goal during a workout session. For example, you can set a goal of 1 mile when doing a treadmill exercise, and you'll see on the left edge your progress towards that goal. Depending on the exercise mode selected, there are different types of alerts you can now set. Heart rate zone mode lets you set a target heart rate zone, as well as alert you whenever you enter or exit the selected heart rate zone. And if you have Bluetooth earbuds paired to your Pixel Watch, you'll also hear an audible alert. Some exercise modes, such as running or hiking, let you set pace alerts. You can enable pacer mode and set a target pace. If you fall behind your target pace for more than a minute, you'll receive an alert. You can also use pacer range alerts. With this option, you set an upper pace limit and a lower pace limit. You'll receive an alert if your pace is above or below your set range. This recent Pixel feature drop brings the Fitbit Relax app to the first generation Pixel Watch. This app was already available on the Pixel Watch 2. The Fitbit Relax app lets you take guided breathing sessions from 1 to 15 minutes long. The app guides your breathing using the on-screen animation and watch vibrations to notify you when to inhale or exhale. After completing a session, you can optionally log your mood. You're also presented with a recap of your relax session, which shows info including what your heart rate was before and after the session. Your guided breathing sessions are recorded in the mindfulness section of the Fitbit app on your phone. The first generation Pixel Watch now gets auto start workout detection, a feature already available on the Pixel Watch 2. This feature prompts you with a vibration and an on-screen alert if it detects you're likely doing a workout and have not yet started a workout session. From the alert, you can select what type of workout to start tracking, such as running or treadmill. Fitbit has also updated the user interface of the sleep section of the Fitbit app. This update impacts all Fitbit users, including Pixel Watch users. The updated interface is heavily influenced by Google's Material U design language, using large bold text, bold colors, and nice animations throughout the sleep section of the app. All the info you had before is still here, including your sleep timeline, sleep score, oxygen variation, as well as historical sleep data. With this recent update, Google has added the ability to learn what time it is by vibration on your Google Pixel Watch. With this mode enabled, called Vibration Watch, on the watch face screen, tap the screen with two fingers to get the current hour, and tap the screen twice with two fingers to get the current minutes. The watch will respond with a long vibration for a unit of 10 and a short vibration for a unit of 1. For example, if the current time is 7:34, tapping the screen with two fingers will result in 7 short vibrations for the current hour. Tap the screen with two fingers twice will result in 3 long vibrations, which equal 30, and 4 short vibrations, thus getting us to 34. If you prefer, you can also change the minutes to be rounded to the nearest quarter hour. To enable or disable the Vibration Watch feature, go to the Settings app and select Accessibility. Then select Vibration Watch. Here, you can enable or disable this mode, set the vibration type for minutes, as well as set the vibration speed. And that's the Pixel Watch new features recap for May 2024. Thanks for watching. Until next time.